Hello everybody, what's going on? Gordon Attard here for this short but important interview that I would love to set up for you, because I know that some of you are off the fence and to checking out Project Impact 500K, and you wanted to know more, you wanted to listen and watch somebody who has done it, who is part of the team, and they just move ahead without any experience, prior experience. So today we're going to interview Paul Sherry. So Paul Sherry is a young guy, as you can see, is also from the beautiful island of Malta. So what's going on, Paul? How's it going?
Hey, Gordon. I'm good.
Awesome. Good to hear. So let's kick off this short interview for those who are watching. You know, just give us a little introduction about who you are. I mean, your background. What do you do for a job? And then we transition on how you found about the auto recruiting system that you have already set up and you're cracking it on, rocking it all around the world, my friend.
Okay. So first of all, I am like Gordon said, I am a young guy from Malta. Okay, and my main job is I work as a fitness instructor. Now, something I like is that I've been following Gordon for a while now, and I've seen he's been doing these online blogs and recruiting systems, and as he was explaining. And I got interested because it looked very interesting, and I could see myself doing something like this, and also helping myself expand and, you know, generate more leads, okay? So Gordon was saying, I've contacted Gordon, and he's with very simple steps, he showed me a way. Okay, now I'm not really a tech guy, so I don't really understand much on when it comes to technologies and systems and stuff like that. But Gordon showed me this very simple step-by-step way. How if I just, you know, follow it, I could myself create it as well. Okay. Overall, I mean, I've been doing this for a while now, and I'm seeing some improvement definitely in what I'm doing.
Awesome. I love it. Yeah, in fact, one of the things that you mentioned, Paul, and a lot of people, I got asked a lot of people about, do I have, hey, listen, to set my auto recruiting system, do I have to be a tech savvy, you know, that you need to study technology? Not at all. You know, with the simple tools that we use, such as ClickFunnels, we work with ClickFunnels software, and with the steps that we give, that's I think over 4 hours, 5 hours of content. Okay, there's three steps that we, when someone joins us, okay, when someone goes and join the team, we'll hand you all of the systems. So remember, it's over $5,285 worth of bonuses. And one of the most important, in my opinion, I think Paul will agree, is the steps page, where there are three videos which shows you exactly. This is something that I spend hours and hours recording my screen. It's like you have the camera over my shoulders, and I explain you everything, what button to click, what not to click, what to fill out, etc., etc. And I believe, you know, someone like Paul and other people who have joined the team and are gonna join in the near future as we speak, is because of we put something that for people was like difficult, you know, we made it simple, so people can have a system, an auto recruiting system like we have through Project Impact 500K, that one can keep. If you like doing offline, if you like building offline, yes, keep doing it. If it's working for you, why you should stop? But how about now tapping into using the power of the internet and tapping into social media, into having a system, a machine that can bring you leads? Because as we always say, we were joking before we clicked, we're recording this interview, that a business does not function without cash flow and leads, my friend. So if you're finding difficulty, like myself, and I believe also Paul, that we run out of contact list, we run out of people to talk with, okay, it's about time to check out what we're doing. So Paul, the next thing that pops to mind is, how did you find the the system, okay, when it comes to user friendliness, you know, that you just jump on, you put your headphones on, you start studying the videos that I recorded and start implementing. Because testimony about is that it's pretty much you watch and you do, right? You watch and you do, you observe and you do. What's your take on this?
Exactly. So like you're saying, you know, there's three simple videos now. In all, it only took me like maybe about 2 days to like set up everything, and only 2 days because I had my full-time job that I was doing. So I was basically doing it, you know, in my spare time. And even that, I managed to do it in just 2 days, okay? Now, something I want to share is that, like Gordon said, there's like three simple videos, okay? So what I was doing is very simple. I have the mobile with the videos going on, and while I'm watching, I'm doing step by step. And the good thing about it is that if I get stuck anywhere, I can always just rewind the video slightly back and then watch it over again. And something I love about it is very simple. You know, it doesn't really take much. It just, as Gordon goes in detail, okay, with every step that he does. So if you end up, following the exact steps that he's doing to create the account and everything and so on and so forth. Okay, I found it very, very helpful because, like I said before, you know, I'm not really into technology or stuff like that, but if I could do it, I'm sure anyone can do it. Okay, it's very simple, very easy, and it doesn't take you much time to do. What's good is once you have it done, it is very professional. So it's not just, you know, you're making some easy, quick websites or whatever. It's very professional. And once you have the whole picture created, okay, I feel proud of what we've created because, like I said, it becomes very professional. Okay, and to think that it only takes these simple steps, okay, just watching a video and clicking as you go along, okay, it's very very useful and very user friendly. Okay, I would suggest it to many of you guys who, if you're like me, you know, maybe technology isn't your number one asset, but like I said, they're very simple.
Superb, man, superb. Yeah, I'm happy for you because I know that you work hard. Yeah, I know that you, as you mentioned, you're working full time as a personal trainer. And in 2 days, guys, I mean, that's incredible. I mean, in 2 days, you created your system following those videos. And now I know that you're following the special trainings on our members area. So we have a members area for those who are looking how to generate traffic, how to create content. So people know more about your system, about your auto-recruiting funnel. And this is where you can scale it all around the world. So that's something in the special trainings platform that we have in the members area that you will have access to if you decide to partake. The other thing is this. I know you mentioned a couple of times that technology wasn't your forte. And now, after 2 days, you have a professional website. I mean, professional looking website. In fact, I would like everyone to go check it out. Creating www.creatinganimpact.com. Right? Am I saying it right?
Yep, that's it.
So creatinganimpact.com. So go check it out. Okay, they did this in a couple of days. They're following the system, and now he can go to work. He can come back. Okay, and because of the ads, because of the content that he's creating, he is increasing his leads. So he can go and continue working offline as well. Yes, he can prospect people on Facebook if he wants to, okay? But in the back, okay? This is what I want, this is what most people don't see, Paul, is that we work hard for the moment, but it's active. Now, with something like this, Paul, bringing you the example, is working active. So after work, he can do the offline prospecting and or talking on social media, on Facebook or Instagram with people to check out the opportunity that we have and the product. But on the other side, there's the passive way, meaning that he has a machine going and filtering and qualifying people by those who really are qualified with the form. We have an application form. Probably if you're watching this, you have done that process, or if not, we want you to see if you qualify because we don't want to waste time. Paul said it. Paul works full time. Do you think that Paul likes to waste time? No, obviously. Nobody does. And this is what it's creating. And I'm so happy that even Paul is not doing just money like others from our opportunity, okay, from the opportunity side, our network marketing, marketing company, which is already brilliant, but he's also making money because of the tools. Anyone that needs to create a system, anyone that needs to have a must have a presence online, they need tools. They need tools to operate their business. So Paul also makes commission, like you, if you're watching this, you'll make also commission on that side as well. And so that's you making money from the front end, we say it, which is the affiliate, the tools, and also the back end, which is when they join the company. This is when you join the team, we'll hand you off the systems. And this is something that it took me years. Okay, it took me years to set up, to learn, to apply, but finally we're here and we're excited. I'm excited. I mean, I'm off to, soon he's off to France. I'm off in 4 days now, I think 4 or 5 days in Latvia, and my business is growing. My lead, I'm getting leads every single day, and I'm on vacation. So if you want something like that, make sure you check out. If you're interested, let us know in the comments below, let us know. You find a link somewhere in here that you can click and go ahead and see if this is a fit for you. So one last thing before maybe we can wrap up with this thing, and then I'll leave it up to you to share your message, is this, Paul. So what is the future like for you? You know, what is that, why you're doing what you're doing? What is something that, like your website says, you know, creating an impact. I know that you're working in collaboration with your brother Joseph, that hopefully we get in touch with him and do an interview like this. What is the future look like with a system like this that you always dreamed of? You know, I know that you're always about helping other people, especially young people, while you are on vacation, you want to grow your business. So what's the future look like with something like this in place, Paul?
Well, like you said, you know, first of all, my goal here is to create make a big impact. Okay, I believe that the greatest thing you can do is invest in yourself and help other people as well. You know, each one teach one, like the Kripler says. Okay, but the great thing what I see about this is that, like Gordon said, while I'm working, I have this system going on. Okay, so even if I'm not there present or I'm sleeping or whatever, the system's still going. Okay. And while I'm sleeping, you're still generating leads and you're helping, you know, make a bigger impact, okay? And I feel that this definitely is going to help me reduce lots of time, okay? Because that's the most important thing. We don't have enough time. Now, with a system like this, it's going to help you generate that extra time, okay? So while you're doing other things, working on other plans or, you know, you have your other side business, whatever, you have this thing that's running for you, okay? And something I want to say is that I've tried many things. Okay, I mean, I've done these online things and looking for, but there's always used to be some small thing that I end up stuck and I couldn't move forward. Okay, and something I love about the Gordon videos, like I said before, is they're so clear, they're so easy, step by step guiding you as you go along. So it's really simple. And knowing that with this thing now in the future, it's going to help me save lots of time. I mean, it's just amazing.
Superb, I love it. I'm excited about you. I'm excited for your results because I know. You will impact more people around the world, as you are already have done starting doing as well. So to conclude this short interview, because I really wanted to jump really quick, I know that you're close to the beach where you are, so probably we're doing this on a Sunday, probably you're heading to the beach, and I don't want to interrupt from your beach time. So one last message for those who are watching this. Maybe they are on the fence. You know, they saw the website. You know, saw the website, but they're off the fence in should I opt in? Should I apply? Is this something that can help me expand and grow and scale a business? What's your last message? So we wrap up the interview for.
So my last message will probably be, you know, this is something you should ask yourself, okay? What is the worst thing? Is it taking a risk or is it the regret, okay? Now, like I said, our goal, I'm sure Gordon told us as well, you know, Impact 5000, he wants to help many people, okay? Now, ask this yourself. What is the worst thing? Is it the regret you'll feel for not doing something, for not improving your lifestyle, for not taking yourself to the next level? Or is it just the risk? You know, I mean, it's not at the end of the day, you just have to see, okay, what's more important to you, okay? Is it going to be the regret that you didn't take the action, okay? Or at the moment, you're just thinking about, what should I do, what shouldn't I do? Something I would suggest is just do it, okay? Learn as you go along. It's very simple, okay? And trust me, if you're looking to upgrade your lifestyle, you know, take yourself to the next level, then you're in the right hands. Gordon's there to help you. He's going to guide you. And he's going to give you the right tools to take yourself to the next level, okay?
Awesome, man. It's been a pleasure having you on this short interview. For those who are looking for more, to learn more about what we're doing, make sure you go on www.projectimpact500k.com. That's projectimpact500k.com. You might see the link somewhere in this video or the bottom or the top. So thank you once again. It's been a pleasure having you on here. And looking forward to connect with you really, really soon. And also to help you to go to the next level, like always, because that's the mission, to impact more people. So having said that, that's all I have for you. Thanks, Paul, Sherry, for chit-chatting with us. And I'll see you in the next interview. So go take action, like Paul said, and learn more about what we're doing. And we're here to help you out to start the business, scale it, and take it to the level that you're looking for. Take care. God bless. And bye-bye.